Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
Thank you very much. I guess they'll clear the runway before that lands. Well, it's wonderful to be here and to see all of you. And in spite of the weather problems and everything else, I think all in all, everything's beginning to turn out right. There've been a lot of these, you know. The first one was for George Washington. May 5th, 1789, in New York, but Mrs. Washington was in Virginia packing. And then 1829, I was just telling some young people about that, Andrew Jackson, he had it in the East Room of the White House, and the punch, I guess, was a little too potent because he had to bail out a window of the White House to escape. And then Teddy Roosevelt and the big song of the time then, and his inaugural ball was "There'll Be a Hot Time in the Old Town Tonight." Well, I think that would still be appropriate. But we just want to thank you all so very much for all that you've done, for your being here, and to tell you how happy we are to be here with you. And now, thank you.
Thank you.